Derrick Rodgers is a former professional football linebacker who played for 8 seasons from 1997 to 2004. Rodgers was born on October 14, 1971 in Memphis, Tennessee. In college, Rodgers played for the Arizona State Sun Devils in Tempe, Arizona. In 1996, he was named Consensus All-American. Rodgers was drafted by the Miami Dolphins in 1997 in the third round as the 92nd overall pick. Over 8 seasons, Rodgers played for the Miami Dolphins and the New Orleans Saints.